everyone. It's Alana. Thanks for coming to hang out with me. And if you are new here, welcome, welcome. Today, I am very excited to be collaborating with one of my absolute favorite shops, the Washi Tape Shop, to show you guys some of their brand new products. Super stoked, you guys. So let's go ahead and take a look. All right, you guys, I am very excited to show you some new goodies from the Washi Tape Shop. Like I said, one of my absolute favorite shops. I mean, who doesn't love washi tape, right? That's why we're all here. They have incredible items, and of course, when they reached out to me and asked if I would be willing to show some of their new stuff, I said, of course. I am so, so excited. So I opened the box just to verify that this is what it was. And yes, goodness, I haven't unwrapped anything yet. We're going to do that together. So look at all this good stuff. You guys, we see some spooky cute. Okay, so I'm going to take it all out and then share with you guys one by one what the incredible people at Washi Tape Shop sent over. All right, you guys, so first of all, look how beautifully packaged this is. Really pretty tissue paper. I love this. And the little washi tape WT, super, super cute. Okay, so this right here is a full collection, and it is Alice in Wonderland, you guys. I am obsessed with Alice in Wonderland. I love it so much. One of my absolute favorite stories of all time. So I'm really, really excited to have this. I will show you guys each of them one by one. Okay, so I have them all unwrapped, you guys, and these are beautiful. I love that it's not the usual colors that we see associated with Alice in Wonderland items. I love that it's more blue. The blue and the silver. Look how beautiful. And this is the type of washi tape that comes with the peel-off backing, so you're not getting your sticky everywhere, or it's not being touched by anything and kind of worn out. It's good to go whenever you are ready to use it with the protective backing. So that's awesome. Look how pretty. And it says Alice in Wonderland in the silver foil and the music notes, the tea party. This is gorgeous. So then we've got two more patterned ones with the silver foil. This one is really pretty. And then this one, I love this one. It says Alice on it, you guys. It's absolutely gorgeous. So look at this. And then Alice, this is beautiful. Absolutely stunning. And then, of course, last but not least in this collection is this incredible Follow the White Rabbit. You guys, look at that. And the cards, and then Alice in the Looking Glass, the Mad Hatter's hat. This is absolutely incredible. I love it so much. The detail is perfect. That's gorgeous. And look at that silver speckled foil. Absolutely stunning. Okay, the next ones that I have are the Summer Skinny. I'm not going to unroll every single one of these, but I will give you guys a good look at them. They're so cute. Stars, you guys. Oh my gosh. Let's get these all out and then we will take a look. Okay, so here is half of the stack. These are so cute. We've got some hearts with some gold foil over the top of white and different shades of pink and purple and blue, some cherries, some strawberries, flowers, stars, more flowers, little stars and hearts and, oh no, those are not stars and hearts. It's stars and flowers. Oh my gosh, so pretty. Some leaves and then some gold confetti, and then one that would be perfect for transitioning into fall. We've got some different shades of orange and gold. These are super cute. Look at those. These are adorable. I cannot wait to use these in my passion planner. Those are going to be so fun to make like little frames out of. Really cute little details. Those are awesome. Okay, and the next half of the stack, we've got some really pretty leaves, some shooting stars or falling stars, little diamond pattern, some more really pretty leaves, stripes, music notes. Those are so pretty. Some flowers, some leaves and flower, some gingham pattern, and some gorgeous butterflies. These are really, really cute. I love those as well. Okay, the next collection that they sent to me is incredible. You guys, it's the Dreamer set. These are so stunning, absolutely beautiful. Now, I will do a swatch of these out on paper for you because there's just so much detail and so much beauty. So I'm going to put these out on paper to give you guys a good look, but these are awesome. You guys know how I feel about stars and celestial and things like that. So these are stunning. Definitely going to put these out on paper for you guys to get a really good look at. Well, okay, I am obsessed with these. I'm in love. You guys, how beautiful are these? So these four right here are just original thicker washi tape, and that are wider, not thicker. And then these also wide washi tape, but these are the ones that have the backing on them that you peel off whenever you are ready to use the washi tape. So that's the difference in them, but they're all absolutely stunning. Look at the detail. How gorgeous is that? And the ones with the deer, these are beautiful, and they go on for a little ways before they repeat, but I cut them here to show you guys the deer detail, but these have a lot of the florals and trees and butterflies on the pattern as well. And then the hearts and stars, gorgeous. And then celestial and leaves, these are absolutely stunning. Again, this is the Dreamer set. This is beautiful. I love these. I cannot wait to do some creative journaling with these. So pretty. Okay, now, y'all know this absolutely made my day. This is my favorite. This takes the cake. This is so cute. Okay, so right here I have the Halloween night and the Halloween party. I'm not sure which is which, but we are going to take a look at these beauties. I am so incredibly excited about these, you guys. Let's unwrap. The cuteness, you guys, the cuteness. Oh my gosh, look at these little ghosts and eyeballs and witch hats, candies. That is adorable. And then I love this one. It's very subtle, but you can see the skeletons and the ghosts. That is so cute. Pumpkins, we've got some jack-o'-lanterns and candy corn, cats, the moon, spiders. Oh my gosh. That is so cute. Skeletons, or just skulls, not skeletons. Bats, lollipops, stars. This, oh my God, and that green, it's like a sage green for the background. That is so cute. And then we've got some skinnies with some pumpkins and cauldrons and witch hats. That's so cute. Oh my gosh. Okay, so the next set, we do have a couple of duplicates, which is totally okay. I mean, never enough Halloween washi tape. So these are the same as from the previous set, but then we have these really awesome skulls with the X'd out eyes. That is really, really cool. And then these two are the same from the other set, but look at this. You guys, this one is amazing. The ghosts and the pumpkin, the witch's hat. So many cool, and it's like stitched. That is really, really awesome. I love that pattern. And here they are all swatched out. Oh my gosh, you guys, these are incredible. So I did the skinny ones over again just so you could get a better look at the detail, but these are so stinking cute. Which one is your favorite? Let me know. I can't choose. I love them all. Oh my gosh, maybe this one? I don't know. They are so awesome. So incredible. I love them so much. And here is one more look at the Dreamer set. And here is another look at everything the washi tape sent over to me. You guys, these are incredible. I am blown away. I mean, I already knew I love the Washi Tape Shop and washi tape, of course, but these are amazing. And to say that the Washi Tape Shop is the only place you'll ever need to shop for washi tape is an understatement. They have, I mean, quite literally every washi tape you could possibly imagine. An incredible variety, so many colors and patterns. They do artist collaborations, which I think is amazing. Of course, they have holidays and themes and seasons, so many options to choose from. You will be able to find a coupon code and an affiliate link down in the description below. And I will have a link to each individual set that was sent to me that you guys saw in this video in case you are looking for one of those specifically. These are so amazing. I'm just blown away. Let me know which set was your favorite or which washi tape in particular was your favorite. They are so awesome. I am so grateful to the Washi Tape Shop for sending these over to me. Of course, keep an eye out. I'm going to do lots of awesome journaling and creative planning with these right away. I'm getting started right away. I cannot wait to use them. So thank you guys so much for hanging out with me for this unboxing, and be sure to check out all of that information down in the description below. That is it for this one. I will see you in my next one. Tell your dog I said hi. Bye, guys.